Hey guys, welcome back to NGB 2.2, and in this video I want to show you how you can split an image into multiple images in GIMP. Now it's actually super easy to split an image into multiple images in GIMP, so without further delay, let's get started and see how you can do this. Now to demonstrate this, I've already imported a demo image in the GIMP editor. So this is my demo image present right here, and before I split this image into multiple images, I want to crop this image into a suitable size. So to do that, go to Tools, go to Transform Tools and select the Crop tool. Now create a selection using the Crop tool like this and look inside the Crop settings, which is present right here. And inside the crop settings, you will find this option called size. So what I want to do is, I want to make this selection of a very specific size. So the size that I have selected is 1080 by 1080. So inside width, let me write 1080. And inside height, let me write 1080 once again. And now press enter on the keyboard. And so now the selection is of the size 1080 by 1080. Next, you need to place the selection on that area of the image that you want. So I want this particular area in the image. So accordingly, I'm placing the selection in this area. And now once you are done, simply press enter on the keyboard. Perfect. Now go to layer and select this option, layer to image size. Now let me just zoom in my image, and what we are going to do next is, now we will split this particular image into multiple images. So first of all, we will be using guides to create a split. So go to image, go to guides, and then click on new guide. Now, the moment you click on new guide, you will see this new guide dialog open up right here. Inside direction, horizontal is selected, so that's fine. Inside position, currently the value is 0. So delete this value and instead of 0, write 320. And now click on OK. Now, once again, click on guide. Inside direction, horizontal is selected, so that's fine. Inside position, 320 is there. So delete this value and instead of 320, this time write 720. And now click on OK. Now once again open guide. This time change the direction from horizontal to vertical. Inside position 720 is there. So delete this value and instead of 720, write 320. And now click on OK. And once again open guide. Direction is vertical, so that's fine. Inside position, 320 is there, so delete this value. And instead of 320, write 720. And now click on OK. Perfect. So as you can see, we have created two horizontal and vertical guides. And now we can actually split this particular image into 9 separate images. So this is going to be the first image. This is the second. This is the third. 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, and 9th. So I will split this image into 9 separate images and export it. So to do it, go to filters, go to web, and then select this option that is slice. Now the moment you click on slice, you will see this slice dialog open up right here. And inside path for HTML export, let me select desktop. And file name for export is slice.html, so that's fine. Image name prefix is slice, so that's fine as well. Inside image format, currently GIF is selected. So let me select JPG. And inside separate image folder, currently no is selected. So change this from no to yes. And now simply click on the OK button. And that's it. And so now, once the export is complete, we will go to our desktop and check out the images. Alright, so the export is now complete. So let me just go to my desktop. And as you can see, a new images folder has been created. And if I double click on it, I will have my 9 images. So as you can see, there are in total 9 images in this particular folder. And as I said earlier, I have split this image into 9 separate images and exported it right here in this folder. So this is how you can actually split an image into multiple images in GIMP. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.